This is my first time here. I wish there was someone in the group that could show me around.
Someone like you could literally ask anyone and they would say yes.
What if I were to ask you?
I would say yes too.
Really?
Of course. And if you don't believe me, we will see by the end of the night. You're gonna have someone and I'm just gonna be here lonely.
Oh, you can come sit here if you want.
Thank you, but there's lots of chairs on this side.
Okay.
I wish I wasn't so lonely and had someone nice and sweet.
Yeah, same.
Well, I think you're nice and sweet.
No, I'm not always nice and sweet, but I wish someone would think that of me.
So you're still not talking to anyone, right?
No. How about you?
Me neither. Are you leaving?
No, I'm going on that ride.
All by yourself?
Well, I wish I had a date, but it's tough out here.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I don't have a date either.
See, that's what I mean. It's tough out here. We're both gonna ride alone the whole park.
I love your daughter. What do you have to offer? Nothing. Only this. What's that supposed to be about, baby? Girl, free
up your eyes, stop acting crazy. Hi!
Hi.
Dad, my boyfriend's here.
Oh, thank you so much for letting me stay here.
Yeah, don't mention it. Hey, where do you think you're going?
I was just gonna put my luggage in closet.
You didn't actually think you were gonna stay in her room, did you? This is your room, right over here. Wait, before you get comfortable, we need to have a man-to-man talk. You want a drink?
Yeah, yes, sir.
I just want to make one thing really clear, okay? You're going to respect my house, alright? And I want to see no PDA, okay? Absolutely no PDA. You keep your distance. There's plenty of room over here, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, didn't I make myself clear?
Baby, I'm so sorry. Are you sure you're gonna sleep okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Maybe I can get another pillow or something?
That's crazy.
That is crazy.
Thanks for dropping us off.
Are you gonna get home soon?
Ha, don't worry about me.
Egyptians believed the most significant thing you could do in your life was die.
Oh, this is clean. This is clean. This is what I mean.
Yes, Robert. What do you want now?